to JCI Manila Basketball League. I'm Pearl and I'm with
Steve C.
And Doc Rich.
Okay, so today you lost two star players during the game. So how did you cope with that? Who wants to answer first?
Well, first of all, we want to thank the Lord for our team, Lord, for our teamwork. Well, of course, we have to focus on our composure. At the same time, play tough defense. We didn't make some shots, but of course, our defense helped us a lot. Same time, we got lucky with our shots going in.
What about you?
Same. We just continue to play the game and we just help each other on the defense.
How about, like, because if I recall correctly, you guys are a veteran team while you're playing against a very young team. So, how do you think your game went with that?
Of course, the experience showed everything.
Yeah, experience. We're mostly veterans.
Okay, so saan kayo sa tingin niyo pinaka-nahirapan against your opponent?
On the fast break. Because they're younger.
They're younger,
so
okay.
They run more.
They're faster. Okay,
you don't have that win yet.
And then last, sino yung nilulook forward nyo na makalaban this season?
Actually, every team's tough, so we just take one team at a time. So that's just our goal, just one team at a game, one game at a time.
Yeah, every team naman is same level, they're all strong. So we just play our game, and hopefully we can win everything.
So congratulations again to you guys, and I hope to see you more this season. Thank you! Yes, hopefully. Thank you!